was not up to the mark because LSG's fielding was amazing. But then bowling also, Tushar Deshpande and Shardul Thakur should definitely be out of the team.
Our fielding was very bad. Our fielding was bad. Their fielding was good. Our fielding was bad. They gave lots of no balls.
CSK will definitely bounce back.
Basically, Stella is a big fan. We are a bit disappointed actually because we saw Dhoni's batting, so we are very happy. But in the end, we didn't win, so that is really a disappointment. Maybe they should change the bowling. Mitchell Santner should come into the playing 11 for CSK to win. Overall, it was a good experience.
The fielding was very bad.
Fielding was not up to the mark because LSG's fielding was amazing. But then bowling also, Tushar Deshpande and Shardul Thakur should definitely be out of the team. I think that's my point.
About Lucknow's team, how they
LSG?
Yeah.
They were really good actually. We thought in Unbudden we would definitely win. That's what we were thinking. But they were the better team today, so they won, I think. Yeah. I think maybe they were overconfident because it is in home ground. Bowling was not up to the mark. Actually, batting was really good. Shivam Dubey and Ruturaj Gaikwad's century was really amazing. But bowling was not up to the mark.
Pathi Rana's bowling was very nice. And that's what fielding was worst.
Yeah. See, I came only for Dhoni. I was happy I saw Dhoni, but it is hurting. Our fielding was very bad. Our fielding was bad. Their fielding was good. Our fielding was bad. They gave lots of no balls.
Dhoni and expectation on the home ground.
Yeah, it's a lesson. We have to do well next time.
Okay. Your name and your life?
I'm from Bangalore, but I support CSK. And
it was mind blowing. We came for Dhoni, we saw Ruturaj century and Stoin century. People came for Matisha Pathi Rana and he scored two. He took two wickets. Dhoni's review was good. Experience was good.
Why you felt that CSK missed
from beginning? Yeah, it was unexpected score, but they scored about 200. It was a definitely win match, but in the last two overs, we lost the match.
And what you felt about that
It was the century by Ruturaj.
You know, the way we defeated KKR last match, I was very sure that this match also we will, you know, beat LSG because they were not in a great form, you know. In fact, Puran was not in great form, and I thought that it would have been probably an easy match. But I think our batting started pretty slowly, and I think the first few overs, power play, basically we messed it up during that time. Our captain caught up very, very well by scoring a century, and Dubey, as always, did his job extremely well. But my opinion, I think we were 10 run short, which was what was the problem in the end. You know, and any which ways, CSK is a team which knows when to peak in a lengthy tournament like this. So we will peak at the right time and we will win the cup one more time.
Why you say today, despite of more than 220, but there was something which we missed out, whether it is bowling or fielding?
I think, in my opinion, it is the bowling that is, batting that's where we missed up. I think somewhere we are not getting the combination right. You know, we've changed the opening order. Today, Daryl Mitchell came in for, you know, early. Ajinkya Rahane opening. I think, CSK is a team where all the 11 players have got a role to play. Like Shivan Dubey, they don't care if they get out. You know, he does not have any footwork and all those things, but he's like that in Tamil Nadu we'll say Jallikattu Kale kind of thing. You know, he's just made for hitting sixes. So everybody's got a role to play. That's what is the speciality of CSK team. Unfortunately, I think we are in a little confusion because of the couple of losses that we had, and the roles are changing. I think it is a change, and I think one or two matches we should bounce back very well, because this is a team that beat KKR, you know, who are like beating everyone, and with one match I'm not going to be disappointed. You know, it's a bad day in the office, that's all. So CSK will definitely bounce back.
Now you said that Lucknow team capitalized the momentum.
See, I think Stoin is played extremely well. There wasn't any momentum because we were taking wickets at the regular intervals, but I think Stoin has played a extremely good innings. He built his innings very well, responsible innings. In fact, I was actually thinking, saying that Stoin is playing Rutraj's innings, but somebody should play Shivam Dubey's innings. But unfortunately, Stoin is, you know, played both Rutraj and Shivam Dubey's innings actually. So it's just unfortunate. You know, I'm not disappointed. Yes, I'm, you know, with this loss, because I'll be happy because we will go up in the table. But definitely, you know, CSK always makes the matches interesting for the fans. So, you know, probably the next few matches will be very interesting.